Candidates who represented local government bodies of Ratnapura, Anuradhapura and Polonnaruwa districts from the Sri Lanka Polu Janaperumuna took their oaths before former President Mahinda Rajapaksha. The swearing-in ceremony took place at the residence of the former president located at Vijayarama Mavate in Colombo.
This election victory was a historic one. I don't believe anywhere in the world a newly formed, few-month-old political party got this type of a resounding election victory by defeating other political parties with over 60 years of history. It is quite visible as to how unstable the government is. Several other elections will be held in the near future, and the behavior and work ethic of the candidates will determine the results of those elections. It's easy to win, but what's important is maintaining it.
Meanwhile, views were expressed regarding the failure to establish over 50% of the power quota in certain local government bodies.
The SLPP has the ability to appoint chairman and deputy chairman for 150 local government bodies without consulting any other political party. And in 71 other local government bodies, we've established ourselves as the majority party. But we don't have the necessary 50% power quota in those local bodies. We expect to discuss with other political parties regarding these particular local government bodies and establish our power in those as well. We can see that they are having secret deals to appoint chairman for the local bodies now. We are not safe either from these deals, because they are talking about them with us as well. Can a government which couldn't appoint a single chairman for a Pradesh Sabha solve other issues of the country?